Orlando Irizarry, Troy Field against Ta.Crabb. Jake Gibb. Score is 7-3 Gibb. We're in the first set of this main draw matchup in beautiful, sunny, absolutely gorgeous Manhattan Beach, California. I'll be back in a little bit. The McKibbins are playing John Hyden and Ron Dougherty. And Jeff Samuels and Brunsinger are playing Mark Burek and whomever his partner is.
Thank you. Thank you. think I'm going to I'm not going to that club. it's weekend. So you know that it's on, baby. What you
wanna do?
Everybody have a good time.
that bad?
Is it they're just not playing this either? Advance or what?
A little bit changing.
Well, it's good, but there may not be money yet. I'm not sure.
Well, part of it is.
Thank you. Yeah.
Freeze, it's 20-12. So guys, some exciting matches back there. The McKibbins against Darty and Hayden, and Samuels and Brunston against Mark Burek and Adam Roberts. All good stuff. Scoring freeze, they serve Troy Field. That is a mistake. That man takes the elevator up. He's gonna be a good player someday, man. Troy Field. All right, and then. Oh my God, it is. Ta.Crabb with the cross court kill. The best way he knows how. Cruise control. Match point opportunity number 4. It's out of bounds by Orlando Irizarry. And now the score remains 12-20. Up and down set, Jake Gibb, cross court. There's your cut, and there's your switch. Match point opportunity number 6. A replay, hits the top of the tape as per the scoring freeze rules, and now the score remains 20-12.
Yeah.
Come on, man. First scoring opportunity. Guys got wide, and Orlando is not going to give up the goods. Into the net, and that is the match. Putting up a hell of a fight. It's Troy Fields and Orlando Irizarry, but the victors, Ta.Crabb, Jay Gibb, Jason DeVilla, so long.